was a crowd of several thousand at Toorak Presbyterian Church, Victoria, when Frank Sedgman, the Australian tennis star, was married. As you see, it was almost impossible to move. The bride, Jean Spence, looked radiant and quite unperturbed, though she had a job to make her way through. But all was well. Mr. and Mrs. Frank Sedgman, a handsome couple, certainly had a great send-off. Seen in Rome with her fiancé, Boris Alperovich, Gracie Fields was also...